again. Your status is at 0%.
We're going. I have stuff
Cool.
moving.
Okay, I have
Moving.
stuff going.
What the hell was I doing?
Load all. Load all.
Very slowly killing some astro trains, as best I can tell.
Well, you'll see that I've prioritised first of all the repair trains and then the two attack boosting trains.
Indeed.
Well, I was going to go and retake Laser Gatling, but it's looking a bit busy. Oh yeah, Engineer survived. Okay, let's go to Laser Gatling then. I'm going to go and retake Laser Gatling, or rebuild Laser Gatling.
Oh, camel! We haven't camel for a while.
Ooh, I don't know. That looks like a small one, though. Oh, but five starships. Come on, ships. All military. Unload all. Okay, that's oh, what now?
Oh, no, they're really going for camel today.
They are really going for camel. Maybe they're heavy smokers.
Oh shit, probably gonna lose even more on that, aren't we?
Oh yeah. That's quite a big wave. All military. All military. Send those to Iron Ore because it's going to need it. What else have we got? Beer Raid. Well, I don't care about Beer Raid. Oh, it does have a Factory 4. We're in danger of losing our other Factory 4 on Beer Raid.
We have one on Gigantic as well.
Well, Gigantic is next to Camel, though, which we're about to lose, I think.
Yeah, Gigantic's not incredibly secure.
I'm sending some.
All military. Load all.
What's good against missile frigates bombers?
No idea.
I want to send one of my scouts through to the planet. See what's going on there. Done it. Those guys retreat back to Beer Raid. How's my command station doing? And why have I not rebuilt the doodads? Uh, 15 seconds to Iron and Ore. Am I muted or something? It sounds very quiet now. Okay, I don't know. All military? All military. Oh, it's AI raid starships at Aunanor. And raptors. Not looking too bad though. Or military? Unload all.
Okay, just
or military. Oh no, get the AI right, Starship. Okay, well, the AI raid starship didn't last long. Okay, beer raid's fine.
So, are we just looking for more engineers and if any of them are? This AI's got a lot of resources, hasn't it?
Yeah. I'm trying to run away to Yule. Okay, I'm happy with how that went. How are these guys going? This is looking good. Attempted to go and retake Zenith. There is not much going on at Zenith. There is a lot going on at Planet of the Jews. And there's nothing going on at Aunanor either. Okay. It looks like we're kind of back on our feet almost.
No, we're about to use Ipanema.
Oh, they've gone for choke kill as well, have they? Crap.
Not sure they can get there in time.
Is there anything important on choke kill? Yes, there is. I'm going to need to pass my 5 starships, unfortunately.
Oh, no.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do about that at this stage, other than hope those missiles turrets still work.
Yep.
All military?
Yeah, let's see what that does.
Load all. I'm going to come and try and help you out, but I'm probably too late.
Yeah, it is working, hooray!
Oh, it's not looking too bad, actually.
When you say not too bad, I've still got 2,000 ships on Camel, who will escape my defences there, and they're going to have to go somewhere.
I meant Jokil, actually.
Ipanema, there's a carrot to my base, so Ipanema is not going to last more than a few moments. Joku, I think we have managed to defend, though. So let's take the positives.
Let's take the positives. Oh.
Anything else important we need to discuss other than the fact that Philip's now rebuilt? So, Philip, you're fine, presumably.
Well, I have minus 32,000 metal at the moment because of rebuilding my bases. Because just having the command station is not very helpful.
Right, let me press on with the blowing up.
That carrier is the last carrier in Ipanema.
No, guys, no. No, repair the force field generator.
Did you say you're on your way to kill, Dan?
It's a joke kill, yeah. It
you
looks like there's not much point in me.
Transport in the way of harm. My snipers are very nearly got him, but not quite.
Yeah. On way.
Sorry, just trying to save these plasma things.
I think they're fine because flagships don't have much direct attack, and I've got all my engineers repairing the force field full time now.
They have enough.
That's what I'm trying to do as well, yeah.
Come on, you guys, from the other side of the map.
Transports to the rescue.
Unload all. Unload all.
Did you want to send those ships forwards now to Ipanema? Or not?
To whom are you speaking?
Dan, the ships that have just arrived on Jokil.
I'm not sure I do, to be honest, because I've got 400 and there are 1800 on Ipanema, so I'm just going to lose them all again for nothing if I send them.
Fine.
I might put them on Martin Landau for when they come through there. All military. Load all. Still want to retake Zenith, though. Try and rebuild Yawl. That can only be useful. Show scouts.
Showing threatening ships. Showing scouts.
Yeah, I don't need two on Zenith, do I? Let's try and stick one of those. Cheer jam. Planet of the Jews is still not looking very good. The carrier there. It's five on Jokil. Well, none of them are mine.
Farewell to Ipanema.
Do you think the fleet on Ipanema is tall and tan and dark and lovely?
Perhaps.
And when it passes, each one it passes goes boom. So the question is, are they going to come through to Martin Landau? Chiyotan's still looking pretty nasty, to be honest, as a planet. Show my ships.
Showing your ships.
Okay, I'm gonna go and retake Zenith.
Okay, things are starting to get a bit rosier for me.
Sorry? Is everyone constructing rebuilding as well, I was saying?
Yes, so my bases are now rebuilt, and I have built all of my Mark 2, 3, and 4
load all.
Fleet ships as defense, and I've stopped all defending, stopped all my other production, and I'm now producing the Mark 3 and 4 Fan 5 starships.
Well done.
And on the plus side, I
we're
did
still down Julesa, Gatling, and Ipanema.
On the plus side, I did manage to gather 1,500 knowledge from Ipanema.
Oh, lame, I didn't do that.
Oh, I've got a few starships hanging around, okay. So next up is, I think, Zenith.
Guys, point out that all of those frigates there are armor boosted 3 times and attack boosted 1.4 times. Still.
Yep. Thanks to Train City over here.
Right, the camel people are going to Jadarkla.
Gonna sneeze. Oh dear. Oh. Sorry about that. Yeah, as I was saying when I started the stream this morning, I've got a bit of a spring cold.
They've also taken the beachhead on Bulang.
Yeah, I don't think we've got any beachhead left, pretty much. Chagrin.
And Loku. Loku exceeded us at the start of the game.
Loku? Even though we had one on Loku. How was Erlo? Oh, they took Erlo. That's annoying. That's going to make it harder to get back to Planet of the Jews. Okay, where's my stuff? What's going on Chiyotan? They're just looking threatening. Unload menu. We have. That's no good. I was hoping I had some riot starships so I could bring some ships through to the defenses here.
Right, where are those explosions that I can hear still?
Probably it's one of our beachheads.
Yeah, it's Bulank, I think, is being blown up. There's noise. Can't do anything about it.
Chiyotan's still just busy looking threatening. I will settle down there. I've got time to go take my ships from Martin Landau to Zenith. And, take Zenith. I mean, there's nothing on Zenith. I don't even need to take all my ships, really, but there's some stuff passing through.
Don't Dan, what are you up to then?
I'm just on the way to retake Zenith, and following that, I'm going to do Yule, Lolol, and Planet of the Jews.
So you think we're in quite an extended rebuilding phase, do you, rather than attacking phase?
Well, I've got nothing to attack with. I couldn't possibly attack the Waisagasso Sea at this point because I've
Well, this
got
is I'm
two
just trying to gauge
starships.
how long I've got to rebuild and retake and so forth.
Sorry, I've got three starships.
I think you've still got a while left for rebuilding and
Four
retaking.
starships. Oh, plus those eight. 12
Because I'm
starships.
thinking about attacks which will make me lose my army and rebuild and lose my army and rebuild.
Yeah. I think if you're trying to think to the future, it's worth considering which way we're going to go to Waisargasso Sea. We've still got Drinkies and Verrazno Dor as options. Or military.
Well, I wasn't
Unload
thinking
all.
we would take either of them.
Yeah, but we need
I
to
think we'd.
go, we need to neuter one of them and go through that
No,
way.
we don't. Nonsense. We just go straight through with assault transports. The assault transports are going to die when we get to Waisargasso Sea anyway. We just go straight through. We're not going to have a regrouping phase or anything like that. As soon as we destroy the command station, it's over. So we just
This is
have
what we're
our
discussing earlier.
stuff
Exactly,
and go
yeah. It's
straight there.
just let's just build starships, chuck them in transports, and send them through. So we just need enough economy to build starships, nothing more.
Well, that's quite a lot of economy. My starships are being built, but it's going to take a long time.
Thinking we all have sort of 5,000-6,000 metal sort of level. I'm just wondering whether that is enough just to do that and send that through.
Research.
Well, I'm concentrating on my economy at the moment on building the higher level starships anyway.
What about the command station? That's what we need rebuilt.
I think most of the explosions are from Zinke at the moment, which is just one of our beachheads. It's going fine.
Planet of the Jews, yeah. Terrible.
Oh, I didn't notice that I'd lost Zenith. Oh, I see. Okay.
I'm
I'm
rebuilding
just
Zenith for you,
retaking
Phil.
Zenith. Sorry. Thank you very much.
Well, I think we do need to do our attack within 90 minutes before the rebel colony thing
What is
happens.
that exactly?
Well, I'm not entirely sure, but the rebel colonies, they like it will it's kind of supposed to be hidden from the AI, and it will appear in 90 minutes, and we either have to go there and help them out to be liberated, and if we liberate them, then they'll help us for the rest of the game in some way. If we don't go and help them, the AI will probably wipe them out, and it will increase the AI progress a bit.
Yeah, that sounds pretty predictable, doesn't it? And no doubt the AI will be sending their super strategic reserve to this galaxy in order to deal with it or something.
I don't think so. I think it just increases the AI progress a bit, but I don't know that much about it. I've never seen it happen before.
Oh, Martin Landau. Are you capable of defending that, Dan? Because we'll lose Jokiel as well, I think, if that happens, and then we won't have Mark 5 Plasma.
Well, this is Mark 5 Flagships, is Martin Landau.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Shit, well, I think we better defend it. It's a Flagship Mark 5, isn't it?
All military?
Yes.
Load all?
So who is defending Martin Landau?
I'm going to send 600 ships there.
I don't know where my assault transports are. Oh, there's some.
Bill, I'm abandoning Zenith, but hopefully all the turrets will finish rebuilding before it becomes a problem.
Okay, thanks.
The ones on you all, just give me the willies. Pretty scary over there. Danger zone! Oh no! It's coming from the wormhole I haven't defended. Well...
Yeah, I just lost 400 units. Extremely poor play.
All military. Unload all. Or military.
So what was the answer over who is defending Martin Landau?
Well, I was going to, but I can't find where my ships are.
I see Dan has 600 ships there.
Don't suppose anyone has any metal.
No. Lol.
Lolol? Lolol has some metal, does it?
Clearly not. Okay, I found what I was looking for.
Let's get the mini fortress up first. I could move the big fortress, but why would I want to do that? 7 starships. I really don't like this. It's not going to look good.
You in a minefield, Martin Landau?
Say again? Thanks, Rev. I'm somewhat short of mines. I've actually built my ship cap of mines.
There's 1,000 ships on Chio Chan heading towards Martin Landau now.
Let's have some tractor beam turrets. I don't think they actually are. They've been hanging around on Chio Chan for ages.
Okay.
Oh, geez, they arrive quickly.
Lost Zenith again.
More military? I think we might be losing this.
What, Martin Landau?
Yep.
Is it a big attack?
The saucers are just walking right through the middle of everything, but they've stopped now, so we might be all right. Oh no, they only stopped to wipe out the fortress. Oh no, it's fine.
We said that's still 1800.
I've only got the 1800 missile frigates to deal with now. Well, they're not focusing though. Some of them are running away. Yeah, I want my missile turrets to focus on the ones that are getting away. All military.
Going to the danger zone northeast temporarily.
I don't have any more rebuilders, I lost them. Well, I'll get rebuilds. Alright, 500 of the missile frigates are running away to Cheo-chan.
I might need some support in danger zone because there's still a thousand
all military
next to my home world.
I'm on my way.
Although actually, my defense is proving quite competent.
More military.
Yeah, we'll be fine. No need to worry about us.
Okay, this is rebuilding fine. All military. 178, so that's like a third of what I started with, or maybe a half. How's Zenith? Well, Philip still has a load of stuff on Zenith. Wow, Yawl is awful.
Right, temporary alleviation of hostilities.
Yeah. Admiral Akbar! Admiral Akbar! Three sources. Two sources. Oh no, three sources.
Plasma and spy as well.
Well, the spy is getting eaten by missiles. It's fine.
What did you say, sorry?
I said you can direct the defense to fire at the right things.
Guys, all military. Load all. Oh, awesome. They should go to Beer Raid. That's Kyriel's looking pretty good, considering. That's also looking pretty good considering we could do the next engineer. Show my ships.
Showing your ships.
That's not looking very good at all. Philip's not rebuilt yet. Guys, Gatling. So, coming through here, I'm hitting everything, I'm taking rebuilders. So that's about the shape of it. Oh, camel.
Say again?
Camel, there's a sorcerer on camel.
No, I'm vaguely attempting to rebuild camel.
Yeah.
That's what's triggered it.
That's amusing.
A somewhat unbelievable defense of Admiral Akbar.
I wasn't even looking at that.
Excuse me, I think the defense of Jokil was more amazing when there were 5 starships next to the factories and we saved them through assault transport assistance.
Phil, you seem to have lost all your rebuilders on Zenith.
Yes, indeed. I've just sent some more.
Okay, let's go. Do we have anything on Raptor? No, apparently not. All military?
You've got a good metal income, Philip, from all your scrap, presumably.
Very little. Because of the...
Unload all.
15% only, because it's not my home world. Dan is the one who seems to have a lot of metal at the moment.
Oh, I've had 2 achievements this session so far.
I got 5 million points.
Yeah, I got 5 million points. Where's the human red starship? Let's hit it.
Right, I found another enemy.
Oh, not the command station. The
not
doodad.
To go to the command station, but instead just to piss around over my defenses.
Okay, this planet is not looking too bad. I do want the mini fortress up there. Where's the mini fortress? Focus on that, please, rebuilders. Why won't they rebuild the mini fortress? Oh, Philip Epsilon's getting hit again.
Yes, I'm aware.
All right. It is rebuilding, that's good. Fix it. Why, hello there, Phil. I need had some metal.
Oh wow, I had 12,000 metal production gel thanks to scrap.
Or military? Get repaired by the fortress. Well, this is mostly rebuilt. Lodal!
So we still have 75 minutes to rebuild our starship navies.
I have now got 25 starships, so I'm probably more than halfway there because I've been building the top tier ones first.
So what's Dan up to?
All military. Unload all. All military.
I'm just trying to now vote basically most of my colonies to go in Starship so we can do the slot.
Okay. Load all. Load all. Okay, these guys can go through there to Lolol. Tempted to bypass Lolol actually and just go straight to Planet of the Jews. Rather quiet at the moment actually. Guys? A Unload all.
Convoy quad again?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm rebuilding Planet of the Jews.
I'm rebuilding lots of stuff.
I'm not really going to do any more rebuilding, I don't think. I'm now, I say, focusing on economizing starships and getting over there.
Yeah.
I need the metal.
Well, that was the point of the rebuilding, Dan.
Yeah, so that's why I'm rebuilding. So the question is, where is the command station remains? Because that's what he's rebuilding. Now Martin Landau again.
So who's on Martin Landau?
I'm going to send 800 there.
I'll defend Danger Zone Northeast.
There's bombers as well on Martin Landau, just to be annoying.
We could build more defenses on Martin Landau, I think.
I can't, I've got minus 40,000 metal.
Some of them are still building time.
It's coming from Yunship, by the way.
Where's my, yeah, these guys. No, these guys. Pause them for a bit so I can build my defenses. Oh, well, we've lost Martin Landau then.
There's only loads of Gatlings, and they'll come 2 minutes, 3 minutes later, so I don't think that's a problem.
It is 5,000 of them.
Well, it'll be the carriers that are a problem, not the Nautilus.
Yep. So, Terror.
All military. All military.
Are you okay with
Ship,
that?
Terror.
Load all.
Dan?
Yeah, I'm going to send my ships back there, and it's where all my starships are that I've been rebuilding.
Well, you didn't want to lose them, now you've rebuilt them.
Yeah, I've been keeping my starships out of harm's way.
Zinky.
I do now have unlocked every militaristic starship apart from the Leech ones and the Riot ones to max level on all of those.
Oh, the Riot ones are really worthwhile.
Yeah, I haven't done those.
The Mark II ones aren't great because they can't have tractor beams, but the Mark III ones can have tractor beams and shields and everything, basically.
Oh, Philip, you're spending 55,000 metal. Well done.
So yeah, Bright Umbra, do you play this game, or are you just interested?
Zenith, probably.
Unload all.
Or maybe not futile, depends whether they decide to attack whilst I've got no ships there.
Dan, your forces are loaded in Martin Landau, by the way, just to warn you.
All military?
Mine are, as well.
What forces? I don't have any forces in Martin Landau.
Oh, sorry, Philip forces, yeah.
Yeah, Philip is green, I'm pink. So yeah, Bright Umbra, I'm really curious as to whether you actually know how to play this game or not.
I heard you like missile frigates.
Well, that wasn't too bad. So this second wave is coming from a different wormhole. It's coming from Demi-Bloom.
Or military? All military. I don't have any military. I don't know why I'm saying that. You're interested, Bright Umbra, but you haven't played it yourself, but you watch a lot of it on YouTube. That's interesting, really. I find it's really hard to find...
How's the Mount of Terror going down?
Oh, it started. Ah, okay. I wasn't looking at Terror. Sorry, I'll be talking to you again in a minute. It's not looking bad.
Was that due to fear? Or not?
It was due to Terror! Yeah, Terror's fine. Okay, what about Planet of the Jews? Is that still there? Okay, that's actually looking pretty good. I have one of those to do the pulse field generator.
That's right, run away.
They seem to have run away to Danger Zone Northeast.
Say again?
Danger Zone Northeast.
What about her?
Well, it seems to have all the forces from Terror.
Say again?
Danger Zone Northeast appears to have all of the forces from Terror.
Oh, what, they're assisting it, are they? Damn.
The enemy forces from Terror.
No, this was a 2000 wave that I'm still dealing with.
Okay.
Ooh, I just got an award. Kills Merciless. What's that?
Oh, I got that earlier.
Yeah, no, that was 5 million points. You're way behind us.
No, that's 75,000 kills in a single game.
So I've got both of those this session.
Well, I have more ships on Martin Lando than I had when I started defending it.
Now we've lost
good, right?
You all again. Well, Planet of the
Although admittedly they are all laser gat things now.
Where are all of my ships? Okay, all military. Load all. Oh, right, so that's a bit of a relief. Okay, what I was going to say, Bright Umbra, is I'm impressed you can watch a lot of it on YouTube. I found there's a bit of a dearth of AI War Fleet Command videos on YouTube. The ones that are there tend to be years old. Load all. Okay, I have a bit of a fleet. Where am I going to? Let's... Oh, chagrin. Like, Chagrin's the only one of my beachheads that's still there. But hello. Yeah, let's go there. I think it doesn't really suit
Can
itself.
rebuilders operate without supply?
Yes, they can. I did that to rebuild Zenith.
Well, that's how we rebuilt Gamma. That's why I was surprised at what it worked.
Yeah, it's only the buildings that they build that still require supply. So if you try and rebuild all the turrets first, that won't work. That you can rebuild the turrets, but they'll come back powered down.
Fire. Indeed.
Yeah, I don't think this game really suits YouTube because, you know, nobody wants to watch an 8 or 10 hour long YouTube video getting wiped out. Unload all.
Right. How's everyone doing on the rebuilding of fleets?
28 out of 50 something, but as I say, they're the high level ones. AFK.
Okay, so this fleet of mine, where's it gone? Hello. Okay, hello's looking pretty good.
I have returned.
You didn't miss much.
We're still not being killed at the moment.
Excellent.
You're going to ask me if I had a YouTube account, right, Umbra? I do have a YouTube account. I don't have any AI war videos on there. I guess I should add a link to my Twitch page, really, because that seems like something people want to know. But yeah, I've only got one gaming video on my YouTube, and it's of Receiver. It's I suppose a Let's Play.
So Dan, can you give me a lot of metal, please? Because you don't seem to be using it, and I would be quite I would find it very useful.
Tribute.
Which I think is important. Because I think Philip, you will get to see way before either of us do, and I don't think you're going to take the home world on your own.
Indeed. I mean, are you building starships, Dan?
I am building starships. I've nearly finished all my starships.
Most of your economy to it, like I am.
Well, I was, only most of them... In fact, they've completely finished now. I have all of my starships.
Oh, well, can you, give us some metal and then we'll be able to join you with that?
Perhaps. I've just sent you some metal. I'll send more.
I've spent it.
Tribute.
Thank you.
Oh, Philip, your metal production is quite, I would say.
Indeed. This may be because all my things keep on rebuilding. Well, I don't know. Why is my metal production?
No, I meant your product quite low.
That's what I'm. That's why I'm wondering.
Six and a half.
I'm wondering why that is.
The planet?
I haven't lost any planets at the moment.
Have you failed to construct?
So yeah, Brighton Moreau, I was thinking I might when this game is finished.
I believe Dan sent everybody some metal.
I did send everybody some metal. Yeah, when this game is finished, I'm going to
level 3
edit it together into a YouTube video.
My level 2 starship constructor.
I think this is what we meant up in the you've already built what you need for the assault, so I think it's really
well,
down
not
and
really,
I need
no.
to figure
it out. I need all my starships, really, but yeah.
Tribute.
But I feel like things are getting a bit better for now.
Have some more metal.
No, Dan, I think you need to build, Bi, because, yeah, we're a bit behind.
Well, I've got all of my starships.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It sounds like you're ready for an assault.
Yeah, I'm just retaking the buffer planets.
Oh, you're going down.
If our assault is successful, we don't really need to do that, right?
Hmm.
But you know the AI is going to hit us while we're away.
So what is the... Yep. Well, it doesn't matter if they hit us, unless they take all three of our home worlds. That is the only lose condition, isn't it? I think we will have lost our attack people before that happens.
Okay, never mind that in that case. Which direction are we going? I still want to know.
It really doesn't matter that much, does it?
I think it does, because...
There's not really anything on the route between Philip Epsilon and Joig inside of Varaznador.
There's a translocator eye on Varaznador, but we should be alright because we're going to have to be fighting for
right.
the eye anyway.
There is an eye. The other one does not have an eye. And there's nothing really between the wormholes there either. I'd say we could go from Laser Gatling. Maybe.
Okay, let's go Laser Gatling, Drinkies, Jawig, White Dog SOC.
Although Varaznador is much closer to White Dog SOC in Jawig than Drinkies.
Yes,
is.
It is. Yes, that's what I was thinking.
Oh, that's true.
But it's closer to more guard posts, though.
We'll have to pass those anyway, if we come from Drinkies.
Well, it's fine. It doesn't really matter too much either way. Drinky, I mean, Laser Gatling is much further from my production. I would prefer to go for Philip Epsilon.
Exactly. That's why I'm just about to build a new gas so my production can just decide where.
Oh, build a warp gate, you mean? Somewhere.
Yeah.
Really enjoy this as a single player game. I think actually the cooperation and the talking and the trying to attack together is what
right,
makes
Laser
it an
Gatling
interesting
it
game.
I'm out of metal again. Unsurprisingly.
Well, but you're not building crucial things for the assault.
Well, I am. I'm building starships. I'm just building my level 2 ones now, rather than my level 3, 4, and 5. Which I have more of level 2 ones, though.
All military?
But I concur. I mean, you should carry on building what you're building, rather than... giving me piles of metal.
1 hour till Sharapova.
Mm-hmm. 10 minutes until we get an achievement.
Oh, yeah.
If we last that long.
I think we should last 10 minutes.
Possibly.
So that this fleet of 60 things they've sent against their
Panema
could be the end of
that.
60 what?
Laser Gatlings.
Oh no, 60 Laser Gatlings.
It's all right, my Mark IV turrets will take them out now that they've been removed.
Ah, my fortress is finished. Not looking good for the enemy fleet.
Yeah, my life is a bit sad that I lost my Mark V human raids on that on attacking Ipanema.
Oh, because we lost the constructor for that, didn't we, at some point?
Yeah, and that was quite a crucial bit of the assault.
Indeed, because they shoot straight through the shields at the core.
Yep. I actually wonder whether it's worth keeping human raids in reserve as a second wave.
I'm kind of thinking that might be a reasonable plan, I don't know.
I would strongly suggest that, have a separate transport for human raids.
Oh, that's not looking good. Really shouldn't have sent those on.
Because the human raids formed a good part of the assault on the other stuff as well.
Yeah.
And several of the guard posts do seem to be shielded on this one.
Right.
And the core, yeah.
There's, do we want to do additional scouting of it?
Two.
I missed the boat on that one. Show scouts!
I don't think it's necessary right now, I'd just put them on alert. Well, scouts wouldn't if we actually had actual scouts.
Well, scout starships are meant, but yeah.
Yeah. But they wouldn't make it there anyway. There's too many things in the way, probably.
Okay, this beach had
actually, no,
good.
We destroyed all of the...
all military?
Load all. Sentinels.
So, I'm thinking the three assault transports should probably go back to Earth. Show my ships.
I'm not really sure where my scout starships are.
Show my ships.
Showing your ships.
They're busy scouting other places, apart from one.
I've not really got enough stuff to hit.
In 2.5 minutes,
on the other side, I am now
up to
47 starships.
I think.
I've got 47 out of my 56 starships now.
Don't feel confident hitting that.
It's reprisal time.
That's cool.
Oh, what did somebody do that caused reprisals?
I haven't done anything.
Neither have I.
Oh, no, I sent some of my ships through Yawl to get to Laser Gatling, but Yawl's has more enemy stuff on it than I thought, so a few of them died.
Right, I see. Well, I see. For the loss of your few ships, we are now getting to destroy 3,500 of them instead.
And they're parasites, but you can't just defend them with no units, which is what I would normally do with parasites, because there's also a second wave.
Well, the two waves are to different places, and the parasite one is not a reprisal.
Yeah.
All military?
What do you want
Unload
me to do?
All. I'm on Danger Zone East.
Yeah, I'm going to go to Danger Zone East and leave Northeast unprotected and see what happens. Oh, cool. Akbar.
It's a trap.
Well, do you want to defend Akbar? I mean, look, all we're doing is waiting a couple more minutes for a couple more for my ships to build, isn't
it? I'm happy to defend Akbar.
I feel like 800 electric shuttles are not really a threat on Akbar.
Indeed. Well, you say that. Yeah. There's nine.
Oh, there's nine starships as well. I hate that.
Starships are worrying on the northeast.
I hate that because it tells you what the ships are, but it doesn't tell you what the starships are. And it's like if it's nine leech starships or nine flagships, then you're probably fine. But if it's nine AI raid starships, you might be in trouble.
We've lost a great pile of we've lost Yawl and Lolol as beachheads.
Yep, I know. I was going to take them back.
Yeah,
I've taken back Erlo though.
Cool.
Cool.
Just sneeze again, I'm afraid. Ah.
So, are you two ready for the assault, would you say? In which case,
I'm not being assaulted.
The assault on them, you mean?
Yes.
Ish. Well, I don't have any fleet ships to send. Or
military?
Well. I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Well,
yes.
What can be gained with additional time is sort of my question.
Not a lot, probably. We could lose some more stuff.
Track to the incident last long.
They didn't. All starships.
Shall I send ships through to the danger zone northeast?
Dan, you're risking your plasma starship, by the way. I know it's not much of a risk, but.
Oh no, don't go that way. Jeez.
We must have been scraping the bottom of the barrel when they. What do we lose?
Northeast.
Danger zone northeast. Would you like me to send stuff through there? I mean, they're parasites, so they'll take my ships if I do, but... I don't know.
That's why I don't really want to go through to it, yeah. I'm hoping they'll just run away now.
Oh, Admiral Akbar's not looking good either.
Akbar's...
Oh no, never mind that. That's fine. East is clear. Oh. Okay.
Right, so I think we just crack on and do the invasion now then, seeing as we're basically out capacity production wise.
Quite possibly.
Okay, what's our plan then? Yeah, I thought so. That was exciting. Okay, so
I have a
all military
carrier full of 55 starships. Where's my other one?
In 1 minute, my entire fleet will be built of starships. So we just go with that.
Yeah, I have built all my starships now.
Let's try and do it the next 9 minutes, shall we?
Yep.
To laser Gatling, yeah?
Yeah, but be careful going through Yawl as there's a load of ships on Yawl.
Well, where can I go? Drinkies? Nowhere else.
No, Yawl is fine. Just be in assault transports.
Yeah. Yawl.
Thank you. fine.
Have we scouted and set a strategy, or we're just going in blind?
At the moment, we're blind. I think. Well, I need to move my fleet back round a bit in a second just to be able to follow in.
Is that everything then? What's on Aonanor? Are these guys? Ah, it's hard work trying to find a ship. Show starships. Show starships.
Showing starships.
Why would I want to go that way? Okay. What's on Chagrin? Nothing is on Chagrin. There's a scout starship there. Okay. So, that is looking quite good.
Oh, well, I lost a great deal of my fleet defending Admiral Akbar.
Well, I mean, it's not material, do I mean?
Indeed.
We've now only got 7 minutes.
Well, my entire fleet of starships is assembled.
Show starships.
Laser Gatling. Dan, my look at.
No, mine's not yet. All military.
I'll
load all.
I'll go by Philip Epsilon.
Are you coming in from the other side?
That just seems like a bad idea.
Well,
why?
Everyone decide when ready, yeah?
Just explain to me why.
Because there's different stuff to hit you coming from that side.
It
effectively means there are twice as many turrets.
Okay, I'm sending it the other way, but it'll take longer to get there.
I think timing is quite important. We've just reached the 10-hour achievement, by the way. I think the timing is important. We should
Indeed.
Move quickly before
yes.
the wave comes and takes out too many of our planets.
Yep, my ships are on their way. They'll just be a little bit longer. They're on the way.
Cool.
Okay, I'm forming up on Laser Gatling.
What
just
was the key?
Search for other starships to make sure I haven't missed any.
I'm just going to pull my tea ready for the end.
Whichever way it goes. Ooh, I thought it was in the spy starship. Cool. Philip, can I hitch a ride with you?
Sorry, where are you? Where am I? Where am I hitching?
Eonahar, can you stop your transport and let me on board?
It has stopped.
What's wrong?
Cool.
Oh.
Nothing wrong so much that Rev wanted a lift.
Cool, I'm lifted. You may continue.
Oh yeah, I read something in the menu tips this morning, which was if you move your transports over tractored units, friendly tractored units, you can rescue them from the tractor beam. All military. Load all.
I've got a Mark IV heavy bomber as well that I think off the stand. Excellent. This is a good mop-up operation.
So yeah, I'm hoping there's going to be less lag in future games, because Philip has set up his network so that he can host games in future. Though that wasn't working today, but yeah, so if he hosts rather than me hosting and streaming and hosting the Mumble, We should have the video quality and less stuttering.
Well, I think that I'm almost ready, and that I'm now sending my fleet ships to nearby.
Good idea.
Do you think that's important? Because I will send mine on the journey if it is, but I just don't. I don't see it.
Okay. Well, I'm happy then. So what's the plan then? So do we have a plan? Is this all of our starships that are now sitting over on...
I think so, yeah, on Laser Gatling.
Yeah. So do we want to make some sort of move then?
Yep. Let us commence.
So are we just going straight through to White Tog SOC, ignoring everything else?
Yes, I think that's the plan.
Are we going to ignore the ion cannons?
Well, we can get it as we go. What, on White Tog SOC?
On White Tog SOC.
Yeah, well, we can get it. It's next to one of the things we'll be getting.
But the point is they don't threaten our starships, so we
don't
care.
Don't threaten the starships, but we can shoot them as we're going round.
Assault ships have no mark, yeah?
Sorry?
Assault ships have no mark, yeah?
No, transports are immune to insta-kill.
Oh, right, cool. Yeah.
Okay, are we adopting?
Yes.
Okay, so
I clicked on White Tog SOC.
When we get to White Tog SOC,
then we can work out what we're going to do.
Well, okay, fair enough. Again.
Agree.
Just wait a second.
I have clicked.
You've got a Spire Starship Mark IV sitting on Laser Gatling, paralyzed.
Oh, hold on.
Arrival.
Yeah, that is, I think, 1 second from construction.
Yes, that's what it's 10 seconds from paralysis. Do you want to wait for that?
Yeah, please wait for me as well. I left behind a Mark IV Zenith starship. Sorry.
Okay. I have ungone.
Yeah, I've ungone.
Ungone, good ongoing.
I'm sure I've got one more starship somewhere, but I've no idea where it is.
Can we unpause them?
If you like.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of ships coming to get us.
How are we doing for the assault?
Don't stop and shoot,
run! Waiting for Dan to tell me that he's ready.
Oh jeez, am I going to lose that?
The heavy bomber Mark IV didn't make it to through the worlds in between, never mind.
Load all. No, not over there. This one here.
Are we waiting? So, Dan, how's it going?
I'm just loading my Zenith starships up. I will be about 5 seconds. Load all.
So you now have a Mark III starship that's going to be 52 seconds.
I know
seconds.
I do.
Load all.
This problem will continue at lower and lower marks, so I think we have to assault.
I thought you were ready. Okay, yeah, okay, fine. We should do that.
Yeah, I think a second wave is a handy thing to have in reserve.
Are we ready to go or not?
Yes, let's go.
I have clicked on White Tog SOC.
As have I.
Okay. Oh, I'm in the lead.
You have taken the lead.
Oh, Rev's way behind. Rev's gonna get caught up by all the ships that are coming after us.
Yep, I am the fall guy.
Okay, so let's plan. So who's gonna go where?
You don't.
So me and Dan have got loads of raid starships, so we should go for the ones with the shields, I guess. Does that make sense?
That makes sense to me.
Fine.
Do we need to go anywhere near the fortress that's in the bottom left?
The fortress in the bottom left, there are
it says
no
it's a
guard
post.
There's only a special forces one, which we don't need to get.
Yeah, they don't count.
It says must be destroyed.
What says must be destroyed?
The one in the bottom left. No, sorry, the fortress guard post at the bottom.
I don't know where you're looking at.
It does not say that.
There's the core Zenith Fortress Guard Post,
yes,
which is
the,
at the bottom.
The Fortress Guard Post, yes.
Yes, that's not the fortress we were talking about. As we were talking about the actual fortress on the left, bottom left.
Fine.
Okay, Phil, I'm going to propose to go here.
Two of the guard posts are in range of it.
Okay, so you're going to go there.
And then
that seems to be the main shielded bit, doesn't it? I could go to the top, and you could go for the one to the bottom, Rev?
Yeah, I'll take the two at the bottom.
And I'll take the, how many, three at the top, is it? One, two, no, there's the two at the top, sorry.
Yeah, the big green thing is the train station.
Yeah, and then I'll be ready to come back round to have a look at the actual
there is,
core by that point.
There
we'll
is
see, we'll see
this
where we
one
are.
On the left. Somebody needs to take
yeah.
that.
Somebody does need to take that one. Okay, how about...
That will be where I go after taking out the bottom one, if my
yeah,
troops are
the
still alive.
The entire fleet is between you and there, as in the whole enemy fleet is in that carrier section there,
yeah,
so that's going
think,
to be the
I
hardest
my,
place to go for.
My troops are sacrificial, aren't they?
Okay, fine. So
I'm happy just to kill them doing that.
No, that's cool. So I'll go up then, and then I'll come back round, if necessary, to... deal with that last guard post.
Okay. FYI, Suz is now watching the stream.
Oh, really? Okay. So, how are we doing?
I'm ready to unpause.
Go.
Yeah, I lost my transport.
Strike one.
One more down.
Two. How are we doing for the plan?
Okay-ish. There are a lot of ships. But that's kind of to be expected.
Hold on, where am I going after the second one?
Well, if you've got that one, I'd go for the one that we haven't got, the core electric one, the one that
the left one.
So that's why I'm sending a ship, but I do not have a lot of healthy ships left.
Yes, as in that's where Dan's going to send his as well.
Okay, I'll go there.
And I'm
luckily it's just outside the range of that Mark II fortress.
And so you do know there's one at the top as well, don't you?
I'm destroying the one at the top. The one at the top has got all my ships pointing at it right now.
Cool.
All military?
Okay. Ready?
Not quite.
Not quite. Yeah, so there's only two left. I've just confirmed there are only two left.
Okay.
Just seeing if there's anything I can send in my second wave. I don't think it's not going to be pointful, though.
I'm sending all of my fleet ships now to nearby.
I'm ready to unpause.
Just note we haven't taken out the radar, by the way. But I'm also
It will be as soon as these two guard posts are gone, it will explode without us attacking it.
Cool. Ready?
Yeah.
Ready.
Just the one more left then.
Yeah, I'm on the way to it.
I think we're gonna get it. So Dan, I'd now move up the page.
Are you shooting that last one?
I'm shooting the last one now.
Okay. My ships are all pointed at the home.
Okay.
I don't think I need a support to kill the electric, so you can start going towards the home thing.
All military.
So I just wheel.
I'm on the way.
Dan, I think you just send in your rogue starships and that will do it.
I don't think so, because there is a big fortress there, a Mark III fortress. So I think the first lot of starships that go there will die. I think we have to all hit it.
All of my starships are pointed at the home at the moment.
Yeah, mine too. Ready to unpause. Oh, hey, Lord Sloth. You're playing in about 7 hours. That sounds really good.
Cool, go for it.
How large a game is it going to be?
Yeah.
Ah! All military. Oh yes!
Oh my god! How did that happen?
I destroyed it.
We destroyed it.
Well,
cheek.
I thought you meant how did that happen? As in, how did we destroy the thing? Well, the answer
I mean,
was
it's
that...
just a remarkable thing to happen.
Indeed.
6 minutes and six. Whether humanity survives and does not again become its own most lethal foe remains to be seen.
What are you reading?
The epilogue.
All right. I'm still reading the UN screen.
My ships are being insta-killed.
Where's the epilogue?
You have to click on the UN message in the top left.
Ah. With the fall of the last home command station, the AI can no longer stabilize the wormholes to its home galaxy. Deprived of reinforcements and cut off from command and control, the remaining AI forces will quickly fall before humanity's desperate onslaught. Whether humanity survives and does not again become its own most lethal foe remains to be seen. Awesome.